Hello and welcome to A Bit About Me, Jokes and Interval, Ask Tim Lesberg, one of the Vice City Stories, the one which I completion run. And this time we're doing another set of business missions, the Loan Shark missions. Now, since this one gets very repetitive, just like the new protection racket, but this one takes a little longer, so I'm only going to show a few. Because you either have to steal a truck or a bike, and that's literally it. And showing that 15 times is not going to happen. So I'll show one of each. I'll show getting a truck and getting a bike, and then I'll jump straight forward to business 15, or job 15. And the first one is going to be a bike. Now, obviously, you don't have to do this all in one go. You don't get checkpoints, so keep that in mind if you're doing this yourself. All right, then. Here we are. We're close to the motorbike we have to steal. Now, since this is a bike, all we have to do is, well, smash into it. Get here. There it is. Hopefully we can get on this bike without getting... Nope, no we can't. Well, you're a dick. Okay, give me a minute. I will chase this prick and I will make sure he can't take that bike back again. Come on. I'm going to waste a lot of time, actually. You know, can I just kill this guy? There we go. That'll do it. Simple. And he's going to chase you. Okay, just be warned, they do chase you. Not like it matters, because... I'll get there in a minute to go. As long as they don't cut me off, like they do in the races. This can go a lot better, to be honest. That was a pretty badly done mission. To be fair, getting the delivery trucks are quite easy, because you just shoot it a few times and they run off. Hopefully mission 2 is the truck, and then I can go straight to 15. Yep, fanful of merchandise. I will show this one and then I will skip to level 15 because this is actually all this mission is. Oh, come on. Oh, that was easy. All you gotta do is cause a bit of damage to the truck and then run off. And it happened to be right outside the business. Wow. That is very handy. Anyway, now that is done. You can do that or you can just shoot it once or twice with your machine gun from your car, and then they'll run off anyway. And that's pretty much all there is to this, what the hell are you doing? Two ships passing in the night. That's grenade. There, I killed him. Now then, I will see you for level 15. And here we are. At mission 15 of 15, it literally is the same thing over and over again. All you gotta do is rub a bike and then a truck, then a bike, then a truck. Just be warned that they usually are armed. So make sure you got weapons. And watch out for cops. I actually got a 3 stars on me on job number 3. And all they did was shoot one guy. And I'd shoot the cops, I couldn't lose them, and it just went to hell and back from there. And here's the bike. I actually got really lucky and they literally spawned on the road where my business was, so I was able to do it really quickly. We'll just run you over. And just leave you there so you can't try and take the bike back. It's kind of weird how you pretty much have to kill them half the time, and yet it's Loan Shark. It's kind of pointless nicking this stuff if they can't pay their loan back as well, you know. And you're supposed to leave these guys alive or something. Not that I would know how crime works. Cause I'm a law-abiding citizen. I am. But that's gonna do it. Straightforward. No linear for a video, but I had to show it just because I'm 100%. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Some more Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories. The 100% completion run.